standing dumbbell alternating overhead press. Make sure we're keeping the core nice and engaged to prevent overarching the lower back. We want nice, slow, and controlled movements.